Some of the first bananas I'd seen for years were at a school fair. They were the prizes for a raffle. The tickets were $6 each, and the money went to the Red Cross. I don't actually remember who won them. I think more important bananas were the ones prepared by my Auntie Lena. She sliced them and drowned them in custard. That was her way of stretching it. To be honest, it was sacrilege. But then again, this was a woman whose husband left his clothes by a river to get away from her. You know, a dozen years later, he actually popped up alive. And she took him back for some reason. Not that I knew all this at the time. But even before the bananas, you could tell by her choice of men, she had poor taste.